go down for a Sunday. If you might make
it. The little kids from right here back.
Yeah, from the car back.
How tall are these little ones?
How much more is four? 4 foot. Yeah, about 46 inches.
That's what I can go and do.
I think so.
I'm trying to find some grass.
Yeah, I'm trying to find a piece of grass. I'll take a couple more.
I'm gonna go ahead and line the kids up, okay?
Yeah.
I hope you have a sense about it when you're back and forth. You put a bow in there. That's a lot of
it.
It was all, I don't know, it was all blowed over and
I wouldn't doubt it.
Off of it.
We haven't done it. We go down on Memorial Day and take care of it.
I cleaned it off and moved the stuff that was on it.
Threw that other
there,
one over here
because
there's nothing left on it.
I cleaned it up.
Run to me.
We cleaned it up there last Memorial Day.
Spread out, you guys!
Where's the little one? There they come.
Oh, there's that little Batman kid. What's he doing here?
I told him he could hunt.
Oh, he's getting them all. That's no fair.
I got too close.
Bear, get over there by the tire. Take her over there. Yeah, you are. Oh, you missed the bag.
Look how many eggs I got.
Oh, you got a lot of eggs there.
I got a few eggs.
I got to turn too damn fast.
Oh, I see one. Look over there, John. The trees.
Yep.
Where's the tree? The little one. Let's just walk out
there. I wasn't going to say that either.
I put that yellow one in there.
They got in there and they didn't see that other one. I wasn't going to tell them.
Which one did they miss?
The green one. They got the yellow one. Well, I showed Casey there where the yellow one was. Let's see if she'd get it, but I held it right.
I put them there. I figured they'd get the yellow one.
I know where there's one pumpkin.
Yeah, I bet you do. Come here, Casey. Casey.
Oh, it looks like
yellow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Sarah, seen it. Sarah got it.
Chris is out there going.
Found that blue one I put up there. I put that in there on this end of the wood pile, figuring it wouldn't look. They'd be all running the side, they wouldn't look back.
There's none over there, honey. It's over this way.
Yeah, there are.
Kids,
yeah, there is.
Over there.
Oh, yeah.
Go back.
Oh, that big yard over there and no eggs? Oh, no. I had to put some eggs over there. I had to put some eggs in there.
What are you doing,
Pat? I hid them babies too. They gotta look for them eggs.
I don't know how it's gonna come out. I'm experimenting.
Well, let me experiment.
Where in hell's the salt shaker? Gotta have a salt shaker.
I went in to see if Judy wanted to come out. I've almost seen everybody out here except for her. She's in there icing the cake.
She has some digits in here.
Yeah.
John, did you count how many you hit?
Huh?
7.5 dozen.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, you already get them all over here and count them? Then see how many's missing.
Christopher!
You know how
Sarah,
to take it in and out.
There's yeah. Over here yet, no one found.
You just push this red button to make it record, right? Red button, right, to make it record?
Uh-oh. Hang around. They're yellow and they're green.
Hey, where are
they're
you?
Blue.
Where are
and
you?
They're green.
Do you find some eggs too? Maybe over here.
Ah, don't get me.
What's that up there?
Huh? It looks what?
What's this?
This?
Yeah.
It makes it zoom in and out. Do you want to play around with it?
Yeah, let me see it once. How do I make it go?
Oh, it's already taping right now. Just put your hand in there and use that thing on top to zoom in and out.
Okay.
You'll figure it out.
Pick your hat off.
Yeah.
Get dazzling. Zoom in. Zoom.
He's going to put a chew in. Watch. We'll watch every inch. Here he goes. Into his mouth. Look at that action. Yes, sir.
Holy.
Here we go. We'll take a wide view of all the people in the field.
Right, Chris.
What have I got on?
There he is. He's readjusting.
Oh, yeah.
Look, you can see the puff in his lip.
Good.
Yeah, man. And here we are at the National Easter Egg Hunt. Ashing. There, now it's moving.
Don't move too fast or it'll be blurry.
Get the baby.
Where is the baby?
In front of Martha.
You can walk with him, but you got it.
Can't spin around too quick.
Spin around her.
You can draw them right in.
Get John. Yeah. Get John. You getting?
Good people.
Which one? Ma? I don't she wasn't out here. She's icing a cake. She was icing a cake.
Huh?
She's icing a cake.
Baking a cake?
She's icing it.
There's Mammoth Charlie. He was one of the great Easter egg hiders. He's making sure they got all the ones he hid, because he hit them so hard. Hell, I can't even find them. I'm 30 years old. He expects his little kids there to find them.
We'll have to let the kids hide them next time, huh? Let the big kids know.
Who's that there?
Me. Where?
Oh, it's Marthy. She's in labor almost, a couple more days.
I put an egg in the truck every year and they never find it.
Oh, there's my sister Diane. Get her away. Back. Help me.
I got a shot.
She gets any bigger, she's gonna burst. Get Sissy there.
Who's that?
So it's down there that they were so close.
Oh, there.
Who do it be?
I don't know who they be.
Where is Sissy?
Well, he was asking about it.
There she is there.
Oh, bring her in.
Oh, cool.
Here comes John.
Bought it, use it for a little bit.
You were supposed to get everybody. There's John. He was one of the great Easter egg hiders too. He organized this whole plan.
Reach out.
Let's see who else
mind.
Is coming in.
There,
oh, that's Jeff there. That's Judy's.
If you can see it with your
husband or boyfriend or whatever, like Dad would say. Let's see who else do we have coming in over here. I'm not allowed to move fast. Oh, there's Sissy. And some of.
Charlie,
like,
you dropped another one.
John would say is. There we go, we got them all. They're coming in.
Chris,
where's Chris?
Right there to your right.
Hey, there's my boy Chris. He's got quite the sack of eggs, doesn't he? Hey, looks like you did pretty good, Junior. Hey, look at that sack.
You're
going to be just like his dad.
What did he say? He's going to be just like his dad.
There's Charlie.
In that
hey, there's Big Charlie.
There's three up there.
One of the master Easter egg hiders.
There you go.
Where's Ruggy? Ruggy!
Come on, John. Get
hi!
There.
Hi.
How are you?
Hey, Daddy, can I try that?
Never.
Hi, kids. They don't even look anything alike. Here comes a couple, Martha and Vine.
Come on, we want a side view.
Look at the size of that thing. We zoomed right up her. Good God, get it out of there. It's against the camera. Holy cow. There comes Casey.
Okay, let's go and watch a movie.
Hi, Casey.
This is
going to
be hilarious. You should
hear
all the stuff he's saying.
Hi, Casey.
Hi. Get up, Chris.
Chris, where are you? There you are.
He's a silly.
Who else we got? Who are those two up there?
Oh, God.
Who do they be?
I don't know who they be.
Who do that be? That's John.
Christopher.
Warm, hot. What's going on over there?
Get out of the way.
Up there's back Diane's head. Who's that there? Oh, geez, Charlie, you take up the whole screen. There's Ruggy again. Boy, she's got a nice sack, too. She did all right for herself. Who's that? Oh, that's Jeff. Still don't know who they are. Count your eggs. What is this, a race? You know how to count, don't you?
I see her.
One, two, three, four.
Well, take your time and count them right.
Me?
No. This is the first time I ever played with one. I'm having fun.
He was lucky I gave it over to him.
Oh, well, you make sure you get the stuff done in the house, Phil.
Yeah.
Copy it.
All right. Okay. I gotta have Uncle John play his banjo, too.
Wow, what the heck was that thing? It's gonna eat me alive!
Oh, Uncle Lee, you gotta play. You gotta play your one
He's
song
still
there for me on there.
Which one?
Tesla.
Yeah, you gotta play that on there for me. So
how many you got there? Three?
Who's that there?
Four.
Is that Marcella?
Five.
Where?
Six, seven.
Right there.
How many did you get there?
Right six. Where?
By your daughter.
Seven.
Yeah.
Boy, she don't look anything like the rest of us, does she?
No.
Judy.
Marcella.
No, Judy.
She does. Judy? I don't know. Everyone's always told me I was the one that looked different than anybody.
What's 9 eggs? 8 eggs.
Charlie looked like he ate about 9 dozen eggs.
Humpty Dumpty.
Who is 7?
Christopher does. Who are we on that 7? Okay, Chris, going down with Tara and them.
And you have 6. Keep holding your eggs.
Who were they?
And Charlie has 7. Missy and I will smile for you.
What?
Yeah, I have to get Pat.
Yeah, Lee got him putting a chew in.
Yeah, catch
it. He said that Charles took up the whole screen.
What are you going
to put in a second? What's the matter? You tired?
Yeah, try and get all the little kids and Uncle John standing over there. John, smile. You're on candid camera.
How's it?
Oh.
Yeah, that's a quick way to do that.
Well, you kids did a great job on sneaking.
Thank
they
you.
They did.
I had a fun on an extra camera, too.
Now we can go in the house and watch TV and turn on tape.
Here you go.
Oh, don't get me.
Come back, Charlie.
Just smile at her. Disney, Sarah.
I'm making a Phil.
All right, Chris, get up.
Judy and I.
It's the funny Judy I'm making.
Come on.
Surprise winners. What
happened?
Gather around, kids. Here I am, here I am.
Get the people.
Here you go, Ben. Amy, that's your prize. Ginger, that's your prize.
Okay, everybody gets a bag of candy.
Aren't they lucky?
Now listen up, I don't want to find candy wrappers all over the house and the yard.
Wait. Put them back in your bag.
I made a funny.
Oh, good. Good. You're welcome. Sarah?
I put your bag in the house.
Oh, look at that stud there.
Noah, did you get yours?
Yeah, he thinks he's smart. Oh, look at him. He smokes, though. Oh, turn off.
Melissa didn't get one. Here, Melissa.
I didn't know.
So, here.
Oh, aren't you lucky?
Yeah, just so special. Are you jealous?
Much.
Where's mine? There's
two left. They didn't give me none.
You don't deserve none.
No, I do, but they didn't give me none.
There's two left, Nicole and Philip. You want one? Here, Philip, as the cameraman, you get the honorary bag of candy.
Oh, wait, let me get a shot of that. Ooh.
Philip, you got to share yours with me.
Oh, I will.
You weren't supposed to get none.
Oh, okay.
I want that red jelly bean right now.
Now remember, no candy wrappers in the yard or the house.
Did everybody say thank you?
Yes,
thank you.
You're welcome.
Make sure you tell Pap and Mom thank
person.
You.
Come on,
person. Oh, I get an upset
stomach. Charlie.
Does anybody want my egg with meat?
No.
John, we have a ball and bat.
Smile, little boy.
Smile.
And your baby. So cute.
I just love that.
Ooh, listen to that music. Thank you.
hear them vocal cords. Power.
Show off.
This is April 9th, Friday, 1993. They're now taking a picture of the Welsh Hands family. From left to right is Charles Sr. Beside him is his wife, Judy. Behind Judy is Charles' son, Charles. Beside Judy, we have Kev. Beside Kev, we have John. And beside John, we have Judy. We have Byron. And we have Lee. This is being filmed in front of the Welsh Hands residence. Missing from this photo is Steve and Lori.
Case 41. I wish Judy.
And little 44?
No.
Yeah, whatever you're doing.
Judy, what's
okay. We'll wait.
Dizzy, look up here.
I can't, Ma. I got something wrong.
Can I blow a bubble?
I hope I got y'all.
It's not on. It is.
Not even all here. Andrew, get out of here.
I can't get y'all one time.
Everybody look here. Diane, look here.
Take a wide angle sweep.
I can't.
I'm hiding somebody's head behind me. Okay, everybody look here. Here we go, John. Look here.
Hey, I just about got everybody.
That's good. You done?
Now we just need. Now you're gonna have to get some.
Look, guy.
Got my hat back.
Now how are we gonna get down and do?
If you're allowed to drive the way you want to, you can make yours.
Oh, look at Pat. Isn't he a happy looking guy?
Okay.
We don't want anybody turning their head. Okay, turn your face around here.
And there's Mom.
Look up here, Dad.
Geez, my mother looks happy too.
One more? Put your arms down, David.
Look at Uncle Bear.
Here, kids, stand back. Stand back. Oh,
yeah.
Stand
back.
Nobody ever sees me without a hat. They can have their hats on. The only time I take it off is the bedroom, only candy goes there.
How can you tell them apart if you can't? The only way you can tell them apart is looking at their hats.
No, I'm sure there's other features we can tell them apart.
Pop, look at the camera! Hey, look happy!
We are!
Sorry!
Got everybody, Phil?
Yep.
Okay, that's probably good then.
All right. See you, adios, while you're all here.
See you, ladies.
Hey!
Look at that.
Look at that zit right there.
Wait, wait, let me zoom in on that.
No, no, zoom on my face, damn it.
Zoom in on Prime.
We're zooming in on your mom and Judy. We haven't seen Judy in ages. Show that grizzly bear.
Ooh, the bear.
Wait, we'll the bear. The Welshiest bear. Okay, you go get in the bear picture. No, he's gonna get a shot of all the grandkids. Just go around. Get Tara.
I have been.
You have to get me, so I'm gonna have to get you.
No, there's been a lot of me before. Don't worry.
Let's get her.
No, we already got me. We got the close up of the zip.
Get your face out the camera.
Kid, good boy.
Some of all those smokers we have in the family.
Right, dude.